Rutis.
Book of life.
Yeah, we just visited the cemetery today.
Yeah, you can still have them.
For real?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
You can pay. You can pay.
Uh huh.
They'll just put an empty coffin, and then people can put like stuff that you loved.
Oh.
In it, and you can be cremated and have that. If you have the money for it, though.
Yeah.
This stuff is expensive. We still got rooms.
There's more over there.
I think these are just plaques.
Yeah. I think those are the ones that they don't have any plaques or something. For real?
Oh yeah!
Oh, awesome.
What is that? USNR? What does that mean?
I don't know. February 20, 1912. Oh, I think this area is from the military.
Are these all veterans?
Yeah. That's what I think.
Charles. Louis, did you bring your phone?
Yeah, but I don't want
you. No, I know. I'm not telling you. You have to.
I'm oh, yeah, I remember. This
yeah,
spot is for them. I remember that.
So this side is from the military. Look at the flags.
He dedicated May 26th, a faithful soldier. All buried here. Entered the country's call.
Dedicated 1997.
Oh, so these are veterans.
Yeah. We are here now. Watching the mangas and anime. We are in Springfield now with the girls. It's a creepy statue. First time that I see this. I live here in Massachusetts and never see that.
Well, you know what, Larry? You should explore more.
Yeah. Yo, guys, I am in the Basketball Hall of Fame. In Springfield, Massachusetts, and look what I found. Oh yeah. Jordan. Wow, 7-2.
creatures that never see a sheep or a tree.
Run Hill. Gibson.
Oh, shoot!
It was Rufus.
Look at me! So tiny! Oh, man. Look, Lisa Leslie. Damn, she got big hand feet. Look, LeBron James. Oh, man.
I don't
mind. Oh my gosh.